Good evening. Welcome to Channel 6 Action News. I'm Wendell Thornton. Tonight's top story: chaos, unrest, turmoil, life as we know it forever gone. As this world continues to spiral out of control, we spoke to the six men who just 12 months ago set out to scour the last frontier for a chance at normalcy. Good day, gentlemen. Joining the men is a supercomputer, the KAZU-2000, a brand new iteration of artificial intelligence, with his intellect modeled after famed scientific legend Kazu Watanabe. Kazu, can you hear me?
Yes, loud and clear.
How does it feel to be a part of this very special mission?
I'm so proud to be on the team.
Now, Mark, you're the seasoned scientist on board, so how does it feel to be the old man on the crew?
You know, I'm just living, and it feels good.
Now, if I'm getting this correct, I've heard that you spent nearly a year up there cramped in that little tube, so how in the dickens have you stayed sane?
Well, being in space is really great. I get to be here with my best friends. I get to wake up whenever I want. I get to sleep whenever I want. I get to play music as loud as I can because, you know, there's no sound in space. We have, like, 5 years of, like, food supply up here. But after, like, the past week, I think it's down to 2.5.
Right. I mean, now, you know, space, universes, all of that mumbo-jumbo. A lot of people down here are skeptical if that's all real. Any comment on that?
The fact that people don't believe in this or that would even have any slight skepticism just blows my mind. You know how important this operation is? You know how crucial this is to the fate of humanity? Man, who do people think they are?
Right, sure, yeah. So, my producer picked me up some of this. You guys have your own special ice cream, and we thought we'd try it out live on TV. How about that? Look at this, huh? Try out a little piece here. That is like styrofoam, it's terrible. So what is it exactly that you're up there to do?
Oh, I can't say too much of the logistics, but what we're really looking for is essentially some answers.
You know, we got a great team on the ground supporting us with a bunch of smart people and great resources.
Well, thank you, boys. That looks like all the time we have for that. Our next story, pandas, you know them, you love them. But what's their deal? Axel's standing by at the zoo for that story next.
What a joke.
Hey, wait a minute. I wanted to see the pandas.
Man, are you kidding me? Pandas look like idiots.
What'd you expect?
I don't know. Maybe a thank you for, you know, saving the world?
Maybe that's the problem. You're up here for the wrong reasons.
Who made you the moral authority on board? I thought you were just some glorified mechanic.
Who are you calling a mechanic?
Settle down, ladies. We got a situation.
Wesley and I were able to transcribe the ship's data logs over the last 24 hours. We're detecting a strong energy field that's right ahead of us.
How's that possible? It was virtually silent yesterday. Just some solar radiation.
Exactly. We were led to believe that we have slipped into a different dimension within the past 2 days.
Let me see.
Ground control. Ground control, this is Silver Eagle. Do you read us?
Should I be worried?
Nah.
Hey, Kazu, status report.
Ground control, do you have our position?
Wait a minute. If we could communicate with the news broadcast signal, why can't we communicate with the ground?
Unless somehow it's being suppressed.
Kazu, open up mission log. Kazu? Open that mission log.
I'm afraid I can do that.
Why not?
This mission is too important to allow you to jeopardize it. I'm the only one who can perfectly execute you.
Fail safe.
No, wait. Those numbers aren't right. It's almost like
they're only counting for one of us. Y'all are too cute.
I was wondering how long it would take you goons to wise up. Did you really think the fate of the human race be left up to chance? 6 is greater than 1. Raises the odds. Worry about the mess later.
You knew this entire time and you told us nothing?
I thought we crossed that bridge when we got here. I had my suspicions. But I've been around the block a few times. Unlike you rookies.
Well, who says it gets to be you? I say we take a vote.
I don't know, maybe experience?
What about intellect?
I say strength.
Character?
I mean, I don't care. It's whatever you guys want.
I say we settle this now. No hard feelings. It's just business, after all. May the best man win.
Ground control to Datacom. Ground control to Datacom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Datacom.
7, 6.
Commencing countdown, engines on.
3, 2.
Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Datacom. You really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Datacom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door, and I'm feeling a most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't